Yo, should I give twerk that work? Yeah, hey, what's up? Is this Wanda? What? I'm asking, is this Wanda? Yeah, should I give twerk that work? Twerk Anderson, should I give him that work? Should I give twerk that work? Yeah, twerk. Should I give twerk that work? Nah, what's good with you? You sound real hot right now. When I'm done giving twerk that work, what's good with me and you?
Hear you. It's breaking up. All I can hear is something work.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, should I give twerk that work? You sound very sexy right now. What's good with you?
Who are you?
Me amo. Me amo Yason. Me amo Yason.
From where?
From Orlando.
Who gave you my number?
You. A long, long time ago.
I don't even have my number like that, so I don't know who you are.
What are you wearing right now?
Okay, so what's the purpose of the call? Because I don't have time for this.
The purpose is, should I give twerk that work with the perp?
I don't understand what you're saying. I don't even know what you mean.
Okay, I'm gonna slow it down. Okay, like conceited. Remember when Casita slowed down? Should I give twerk that work? Twerk Anderson, should I give twerk that work? Hey, should I give twerk that work? Hey, yo. Yo. Yeah, should I give twerky that worky? No, me llamo Jason. Me llamo Jason. I need a twerky bye. Hey, is this Tamara?
No, you have the wrong number.
Wait. Should I give Twerk that work or what?
What?
Should I give Twerk that work?
You call my 10-year-old daughter's cell phone. This is not a Tamara.
Well, I'm looking for a Miyamo Tamari.
You have the wrong number. This is the 10-year-old's phone. Where's... I'm calling her phone or I'll call the police.
Hey, fuck, go fuck yourself. Where's Twerk Anderson at? Where's Twerk Anderson at?
You're calling so many, well, you're not understanding that. This is a 10-year-old's phone.
How the fuck do I know? I'm looking. Hey, listen. Listen, I'm looking for Tamara. I'm looking for Tamara.
That you keep calling her phone.
Listen.
I don't know who you're trying to reach, but.
I'm trying to reach Tamari. I'm trying to reach Tamara. Hey, go fuck yourself. I'm trying to reach Twerk. Where's Twerk Anderson? Where's Twerk Anderson? Where's Twerk Anderson? Should I give Twerk that work?
Who?
Twerk. Should I give Twerk that work?
Bye.
Eh, me ammo. Should I give Twerk that work?
Huh?
Should I give Twerk that work?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You know Twerk Anderson?
No, I'm sorry. I think you have the wrong number.
No, where's Twerk at?
Who?
Twerk Anderson or Sylvia. Where's Sylvia? Should I give Twerk that work? Apparently, a bunch of women turned into dudes. Talk about some contrived shit. What numbers was I getting? You know, on some real tank lib got fucked type shit. These was all chicks. And fucking nothing, I mean, not to deviate from should I give Twerk that work, but just on like a side note, these was all women. So far, five dudes answered five different numbers of people that were supposed to be women. The only one that answered that was still a woman was a fish named Wanda. Alright, I'm going backwards from the W's to whatever. Alright, that was supposed to be some bitch named Sylvia. But okay. Apparently he don't know Twerk either, but whatever. Okay. Apparently twerking.
Hello, this is Stephanie.
Hey, should I give Twerk that work?
I'm sorry, what was that?
Should I give Twerk that work?
Sure.
Twerk Anderson, you heard of him?
No, I really don't have any
about?
All right, who you got in the Tank Lip versus Twerk Anderson battle? You got to pick one of them.
I have to pick one of them? That's obligatory?
It is. Tank Lip or Twerk Anderson? Who you got?
We'll go for the first one.
Tank Lip?
We'll go for the first one. Yeah, we'll go for that.
All right, good. What you wearing and shit?
Who is it?
Is this Stephanie?
Yeah, Stephanie.
Damn, you sound nice.
Yeah, I'll call you back in a minute. I'm at work, but...
All right, cool. All right, cool. Peace. All right. That was the first decent one. Yo, what's good? Should I give Twerk that work? Should I give Twerk that work?
Who is this?
Is this Stacy?
This is?
Hey, should I give Twerk that work?
Who is this?
It's your dude. Me amo. Alright, who you got in the Tank Lip versus Twerk Anderson battle? You gotta pick one.
Wait, say that again?
Who you got? You gotta pick one. Who you got? Tank Lip or Twerk Anderson? Tank Lip versus Twerk Anderson. Who you got? You gotta pick one. We're taking a poll right now. All you gotta do is like, it's not costing you any money. You just gotta pick a name. Tank Lip or Twerk Anderson? All she had to do was pick a name. She obviously knows some shit about Tank Lip. That was like too much. She obviously knows some shit about Tank Lip. I'm giving Twerk that work. It's all good. Unbelievable. Let's see what's good with this one. Actually, let me block that bitch. I ain't feeling that. That's some shady shit. If it's too much, once she heard Tank Lip, you notice how it was like she was ready to pick one and then she couldn't. Well, as soon as she knew it was Tank Lip, she knew that one of the names was the person calling, right? Alright, well, whatever, girl. Like, me amo, me amo. I mean, really, what's good right now? Really, what's good with you? But it's all good. I'll block your ass. Peace. Don't be calling me back on some shit. Alright, let's go with this. None of that in our lives. Sorry, girl. We're gonna give Twerk that work. This will be a good one. This is a real good one. Video will probably go out on this and be a real good one.
The person you have called is unavailable right now.
So much for that.
Please try again later.
Work that work. What's good?
Hello?
Hey, should I give twerk that work?
What?
Should I give twerk that work? Hey, what's up? Is this Sarah?
Who is this?
Should I give twerk that work?
Huh?
Should I give twerk that work?
What? I don't understand you.
Twerky to worky, me amo. Is this Sarah?
Who is this?
Alright, I'm gonna give you two names. You gotta pick one. Can you do that? Or it don't cost you no money. All you gotta do is pick two names. Out of two names, you gotta pick the winner. Can you do that?
No, because I don't know who you are.
Why does it cost everyone so much when it doesn't cost them a dime? You don't want these problems, twerk. You don't want it. You don't want it with Tank. I don't even remember you, baby. Damn. You might have to call me back on some shit like that. She had the voice. I'm gonna give her the work, baby. Should I give twerk the work? Should I give you the work? Watch the next one. Fuck twerk, cock blocking bitch. Messing up my game. I could be running game to all these bitches, giving you press and airtime like this. Nah. Nah. No way. At least some of the women are still women and shit, you know?
Your call has been forwarded to an automated
You notice the majority of people, like, don't fucking pick up their phone and shit? That's on some fuck shit. Like, what's really good? Like, what if I really needed something right now? Like, other than working you or giving twerk that work? That's some bullshit. What? Alright, this is a good one. If it's still hard, this is a good one. put into my world, y'all. That's why I really gotta give dude, like, some work and shit, you know? Welcome to my shit, you know? Welcome to prison. Tank lip bars. Welcome to prison. I mean, it's like being in the maze and you can't, like, get your fuck ass out the maze and shit. No one answers the fucking phone. You know? But, who the fuck is that? I can't even think who that is. Fuck is this shit? Oh. On some shit. Staunch.
Hello?
Hey, what's good? Should I give twerk that work?
Who was that?
Should I give twerk Anderson that work?
I have no idea who you are.
I don't know, but you sound mad cute right now. Like, what's really good with how beautiful you are? I gave her a fucking compliment. What's really good with how beautiful you are? Click? Really? You're not even curious who I am? You're not even curious. I knew, me and that, I don't even remember who she is, but we knew each other back when. Somehow she's in my shit, trust me. I'm too paranoid to keep people in here that I don't know. You know, on some shit, like, we don't really talk on the regular, but, like, you're not even curious. I was trying to give twerk that work. It wasn't even about me and her. Okay, transition, baby. You sound mad good. Beautiful. What is that? Do I got it twisted or some shit? Like, is that mad creepy? That's mad creepy, right? Alright, maybe they should click. Alright, what's good? It's all good. Maybe I better block that bitch. Oh, shit. It's work. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't give you that work. I can't even get fucking vote. I got the one vote we took when we tallied up one for the polls. And it was Tank. I'm 1-0 on the polls. She said Tank Lip. But she couldn't even say Tank Lip. She said the first one. I think she knew who it was on some shit. The fuck is this? I tell you what. These probably mad fly bitches, but I don't know if you're helping or hurting my game, so you've actually given me a reason to call these bitches back to say, hey, man, I need to work around more often and shit. What's really good right now? We about, what, 50-50 on the chicks picking up versus dudes? These should all be chicks. These are all women I'm calling. But we had about, what, five dudes pick up. And then we had about, what, 10 people not pick up. So, all right. Listen, I'm not breaking any laws or some shit, right? Like, harassment. I can't get charged with harassment or sexual harassment or some shit. Because I didn't call any one bitch back more than once. I move on to the next one, so they can't get me on some shit, right? Or do I have that twisted? I'll be in jail tomorrow. No sooner did I brag, I'm out of the hospital, I'm out of jail. I'll fucking be in the slammer. Who the fuck is this? Alright, let's see what's good. Maybe she know about twerk. Woman turned into a dude. Are you fucking kidding me? As a officers of lawyer and lawyer? Are you fucking kidding me right now? The fuck out of here with that whack shit. I'm trying to call a bunch of women. Look at all these women that turn dudes. The fuck is this? What's really good right now? This one doesn't even... We've seen a couple like that, right? That's two or three... That no longer even, that number's like disconnected. That's some weird shit. All right, I like this one. This one was interested a long-ass time ago, but then her ex-boyfriend had been using, like, heroin or some crazy drugs. And I got, honestly, I was the one that peaced out on that shit. I was freaked out. I didn't want to talk to her, so let's see what's good with her. This no longer about twerk. It's just about me and them. Or maybe it is, if I should give twerk that word.
Hello?
Hey, what's good? Is this Natasha?
Yes.
Hey, should I give twerk that word? Me amo. Alright, listen, if I give you two names, would you pick the winner between the two names, or would that be too much for you? It doesn't cost you any money. All you gotta do is pick one name. We're doing a poll.
I don't play. Who is this? Yes, honey. You can tell me, I'll pick it up.
No, would you pick the winner if I gave you two names? If I give twerk that work? Shady ass bitches. Notice these women with their power trips and, like, their power control issues. She couldn't just give me, like, what if I was just, what, fucking, what is it, Random House Publishing, with a thing where they knock on your door and give you $1 million. They used to call you home. They're actually worse. They would go knock on random doors and give you fucking money if you answer your door. Hey, you just won $2 million. I asked for them to pick one fucking name out of two names. Why is that so hard? Why is it, like, even about, do they know me? Which is why, like, I don't even want to give them my name. Like, I almost hesitate. Like, I'm not giving them the choice of the names until they tell me they're going to pick a name. And notice how they don't even acknowledge. They will not even acknowledge, yes, I'll pick a name out of the two names. I'll pick a winner for you. So I'm not going to fucking tell them who I am. Nah. That's some fuck shit. Why should I tell them my fucking name and give them the advantage over me on some shit? All right, this is, first of all, this is about giving twerk the work. This ain't about, like, stirring up old, you know, kinship or some shit like that, right? I'm not trying to holler at these bitches. I could give a fuck, honestly, because I realize that this fucks my game up if, like, I was even, nah. I'm in a relationship. I'm trying to take polls right now. Who wants me to give twerk that work? But they are so fucking hungry for that power that they will sooner hang up if I don't give them the name who I am first. Like, maybe one of the two names is going to be, is mine.